There's the backhand that you were talking about, Dan, on the reverse, like Wang Hao. Three of them. Two big points here for Gustavo with his serve.
That's nice.
That is nice. Ah, beautiful rally. Gustavo plays those well. You know, on the forehand, he takes the ball quite early, but still nice and controlled. We see, look how low Suzy Hao is. Look at Gustavo, nice and high. Look at the racket.
And again, that backhand flick, yeah, it's so strong. It's got so much spin.
It's difficult to know where he's going, Dan, as well. Ah, that one clips the net and goes out. Not to be on the opening game of this battle round one. Oh yes, the speed with the camera angle. You can really appreciate that ball zipping across the net.
Chop block.
Oh, off the... Oh!
1-5.
Gustavo did well there. He stabled himself a little bit. Could have panicked and trying to go for the big fancy winner just as it comes back. Look, off the chop block. Nice control. Gets a little bit lucky there, I guess, too. Oh, he's got it off the net. Look at the distance from the table, Dan. Oh, it's just gone wide. Oh, it's good play from the left-hander.
11, 6,
you can see the intention, though. They're okay. He's apologised for the net. But you can see the attention to detail and the intent. It's the topspin service, and it's the third ball attack. A little bit of momentum now with Gustavo. Oh, he's mixing the serve again, Dan. He's gone long. Oh, Gustavo away from the table.
It was off a back shot. Top rally. Gustavo went for a reverse flick at the start here as well. Both in top to top.
He's gone long again, this time down the back, and looked like backspin, Dan.
Yeah. Gustavo again, massive fist pump. He's looking in peak flow right now.
Containing him as well, Dan. I mean, normally the players from China, they finish things off when they have the opening like that.
2-5.
He's been clipped the net again. More nets than a fisherman right now.
Oh, he contained the backhand that time really nicely on the controlled backhand himself. Absolutely. You'll see it here now, Dan, in the replay.
Yes, class. Backhand counter.
Oh, that's good play from Zhou Zihao. Going from the middle.
There's that flick.
He's done it!
11, 8, game,
unbelievable. What a win there for Gustavo Suboy. Takes out Xiao Xihao. 3-1. Look on Chenki's face there. He's not happiest of coaches in the world right now. But Gustavo, what a performance.
Really strong, Dan, coming back after losing the first one. First game to win 3 on the bounce.